I'm doing a video here of this Granadillo set of border pipes I made. So it's a Granadillo from Central America, and it has a box elder burl mounts, brass ferrules. And the chanter has a nice box elder burl sole on the bottom. You can see it's a nice like reddish brown color. This is a wonderful wood, I think, for small pipes and border pipes.